Hello, and welcome back to the Crash Team Racing playthrough. Alright, so, unfortunately again, I didn't really get any comments, but I did get a request from a family member for me to play as Hunter. And to go with that, I'm gonna go with Hunter's vehicle. There it is. So do I have a Hunter sticker? I do have sparks, so why not? Alright. Excuse me. Sorry, Dit. Yep.
Look out, here I come.
See if I can make it. Oh, yeah, there we go. That jump is really annoying to try and get over. And again. Okay, I'll admit I didn't talk about this in the Spyro Reignited trilogy, but admittedly I do kind of like Hunter's voice for this. Yeah, the way he says some of his lines are kind of iffy, but like, I still like how his voice is for this version.
You win a trophy.
Oh, whoops. It's that way. Oops. It was like. I can never get around this part without having to slow down. Really? I did not do that right. Wait a second. Oh.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
I am, by the way, there's supposed to be an egg on that bridge there. Turns out when you get it on one save file, you get it on all of them. I actually hit someone. Okay. I should have waited. I missed the blue flame. Nope. I jumped that too short. That was freaky close.
Wow, really?
My car doesn't, sucker.
That was weird. Nope.
What?
Oh, okay.
Speaking!
Here we go.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Funny, this one's actually got more than four tracks now that I see it. Or wait, no. Right, there was the other one. I love this one.
I'm the speed king of the world!
Come on.
I have never got both of those in a row. Nope. What the heck was that? right between both the ramp and the boxes there. What the heck are those? Oh.
So, you've beaten all the other races on these tracks. Well, now you'll see why I'm the most feared driver on this circuit. I'll earn the right.
How is he sharpening that?
By crushing you into brake dust. Let's race.
Seriously, how is he sharpening that? Okay. Yeah, just for a little bit of fun, we're tossing in the king. And we're gonna give him... this one. Why not? This is what you get for threatening one of my subjects! You are not above my rule! How's he driving this? I am so glad that missed. Oh yeah, and I believe Komodo's item that he spams is, Nitro Crates. But he doesn't actually place them, he tosses them at an arc. I thought I could. Aha! What did I just do? Yeah. See, I can never make that turn perfectly. Sucker!
You're not so slow after all. Surprised me, you did.
Yoda?
Here's a key for the win. Still, I think you're not fast enough to outrace Oxide. We're going to lose our planet, and it'll be all your fault.
You're talking to a chicken. Real quick, where was all that intimidation back in the previous game? Like with the disappearing and all that? Well, not previous, but like Crash 2, I mean. Alright, well, we'll make our way over here. So right here in this tunnel, right up there, was where one of them was for the thing. We'll just head right back. Just gonna turn around real quick, sorry. Okay. Well, that's gonna be the end of this one. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and leave a comment on what characters you want to see in the next one. And also, I just wanted to show this. I did go back and get the CTR tokens in the last two, so I will be coming to get them in Glacier Park, and I'll be going back to get the time relics in these two, so that, well, this one as well, so that we'll be able to have these, or, yeah, those two unlocked, Slide Coliseum and Turbo Track. They're only relic races, but I was just wanting to show off the track for the most part. So, yeah, we'll be doing that around that point. So, I will see you guys next time. See ya. Alright, just making this real quick. So, I did manage to get 4 of the red gems, so just gonna do this real quick for the video. Dang it.
No! Uh-huh. planetary energy!
Yeah, if you didn't notice, the voice actor for this version of Embryo is different from the Insane Trilogy. Go.
You can't beat me. Here you go.
Yes!
No!
The heck was that? Doing normal jump off that jump.
Time to harness planetary energy.
Yeah, honestly, I kind of wish they could have got the guy from the Insane Trilogy to do Embryo's voice in this game. Got it that time. There's like seriously, game. Wow, that was rude.
No! planetary energy!
Yep.
You can't beat me.
What did Coco just say? You know, usually I would see a lot more blue warp orbs coming after me. You know, originally when I played this game back on the PS2, I always called the warp orbs just blue orb. Fools still think they have a chance?
Yes.
I'm surprised I actually landed that.
Time to harness planetary energy!
Here we go. Oh, well, that ruined that formula. Woo! And that is the first of the gem cups complete. So I will see you guys in the next one, and I will try to get the next cups open. So see you then.